Now, James, you've been in a lot of movies. Would you say that you know a lot about movies?
I think I know a fair amount about movies.
Now, do you think you know enough about movies that you'd be able to summarize them in just 5 seconds?
I think I'm going to be able to.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, it's time to give it a shot. It's time to play a new game called 5 Second Summaries.
5 Second Summaries.
All right. Now, here's how the game works. I have a stack of cards here. Each card has a movie title on it. As soon as you look at the card, you have 5 seconds to describe the plot of the movie the best you can, the plot, and try to make me guess which movie it is.
So we're sort of working together, actually.
We are working together, not really competing, more for fun.
Yeah, we want each other to guess.
Yes.
Okay.
So but we'll know in the end.
Don't not guess because you just want to win or something.
No, right? Not like a life hack thing and ruin the game. No, it's a game. I'll play a game.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to have fun with this.
Because you beat me last time at the skee ball thing.
Well, James, there'll be a clear winner. Clear winner and loser at the end of this. We'll just feel it.
I'm just saying, give me some good clues so I can guess what it is.
Oh my gosh, you're mad already. You're cheating now. I feel like you're giving up.
I just know that I'm good at this and I'm going to give you some good clues.
All right, I think I'll be pretty good at this too. You're going to give me some good clues. You got 5 seconds on the clock.
Okay,
right,
so does that mean I pull it?
Yes.
Okay, so when do they start it?
Just as soon as you pick up the card.
Okay, ready, and... Oh, okay, it's an older movie, Jason Biggs, and he's humping a pie.
American Pie.
Okay.
But can you say... No. You can't say pie.
Man.
Yeah, this is...
But again, you can't say pie.
Again, you can't say that either.
I can't say pie. I can say humping.
You can't say the F word, though. You can't...
I said humping. H word.
I don't think you did.
No. Well, we got it on camera.
No, I'm telling you.
We can go back and look.
Right, you want to go back and look at it right now? After he loses, watch what he says.
Yeah.
Okay. But can you say... No. You can't say pie.
Oh, man.
Yeah, this is...
But again, you can't say pie.
Again. You can't say that either.
You can't say that. I told you. I'm so comfortable.
All right, I know.
I thought we were in my living room.
This is what your living room looks like?
Sort
of. Awesome. All right, here we go. 5 seconds on the clock. Okay, they're little things that kids play
Gremlins.
With.
Gremlins!
They're kids that play with.
That's good clues.
That was awful. I felt bad about that. I couldn't say any of the.
Little things. All right.
I couldn't
say. Man.
Little things that kids play with.
You can say the actors, right?
No, you can't say the actors either.
You can't say
just
the
actors. Just the plot of the movie.
All right, what else can't you say?
You definitely know one of the words. All right, here you go.
All right, here we go. Is this five again?
Yeah, this is five.
All right, ready, and go. Mm-hmm. Neo. You can't say the...
Yeah, you can say that. Matrix, the Matrix. Okay. Right. You can say the character.
All right, you can say the character.
Wait, can you say the character?
All right. You got it. Nailed it.
If I can say the character, that's kind of easy, right? No character. We change the rules.
For me.
It just got too easy.
Now for me.
Yeah. You cheated again. All right, here we go. All right, this one. Here we go. 5 seconds on the clock. Here we go. Oh, my gosh. It's a bunch of girls. They send slacks to each other in the mail.
I missed that one. Never
Sisterhood of Traveling Pants. You ever seen that?
I should have got that.
Dude, next time you're here, I'm going to get a DVD. It's good.
I should have got that one. All right.